Glory to God.
Time to come and lead and pray for us. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
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 Heal Jesus. Let the hallelujah roll. Help me ring my Savior's praises. Far and wide. For I'm hoping up towards heaven. All the windows of my soul.
And you roll the sin away this morning, God, in the name of Jesus. As we come in your presence to worship you, we ask you, God, to roll the sin away. We ask you, God, to pour out your spirit upon our flesh. My God, in the name of Jesus this morning, let the preeminence of the Holy Ghost take over. Lord God, in the name of Jesus, let self be slain this morning. In the name of Jesus, help us to worship you this morning. In unity this morning. Help us to worship you, God, in spirit and in truth. Help us to worship you, oh God, like never before this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning, I ask you, Heavenly Father, to come in and tabernacle with us. Holy Ghost this morning, Spirit of the living God, fall afresh upon us this morning. Mold us and make us, God, after your will this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning, lay your mighty hand upon us this morning, God. In the name of Jesus this morning, oh God Almighty, help us this morning, my God, to stand fast in this liberty wherewith you have made us free. Heavenly Father, let us not be entangled again in the yoke of bondage. Oh God, this morning, oh Lord God, this morning, take over this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning. Oh God, this morning, Jesus, help us, God, this morning. Lay before the meek which endure it unto everlasting life. Lord God, help us to labor while it is day. Oh God, this morning, Jesus. Lord God, this morning, I place the moderator into your hands. Oh God, in the name of Jesus this morning. You know our heaven need this morning. You know all that she have on the altar before you this morning. Make haste to help her this morning. Make haste to come true for her this morning. Make haste to deliver her this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning, plead your cause this morning, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, keep her as the apple of thine eye. Pull her out of the net that they have privily laid for her. Let not the enemy say, aha, I have swallowed up evangelist punch. Let not the enemy say, aha, so would I have it. But Lord God, in the name of Jesus, sure your marvelous kindness in a strong city. God, in the name of Jesus this morning, show a token of your love this morning. Break the bars asunder for your daughter this morning. Lord Jesus, this morning. Father God, this morning, touch our pastor Alvarado this morning. In the name of Jesus, this morning, pour out fresh oil from your throne upon him this morning. Oh God, I ask you, God, to give him a surplus of your blood. I give him a surplus of your strength this morning. Oh God, a surplus of your grace this morning. For your grace is sufficient for him, God. In the name of Jesus this morning. Oh God, give him a drink of your blood to strengthen him this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning, God. Help him to run and not be weary. Help him, God, to walk and not faint this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning. Uphold him, God, with your right hand of righteousness. My God, in the name of Jesus, guide and protect him and preserve his going out and his coming in. In the name of Jesus, breathe upon him this morning. Oh God, give him a sharp and discernment this morning, God. Continue to give him eagle eyes this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning, God. Strengthen the things in your man servant that remain and are ready to die. In the name of Jesus this morning, God. Touch the choir, touch the musician. Oh God, touch the waiting congregation this morning. In the name of Jesus this morning, God. Oh God, lay your mighty hand this morning. Oh God, this morning on the president of the women's department this morning. Fold her close to your breast this morning. Keep her as the apple of thine eye this morning. In the name of Jesus, continue to open doors and make way for her this morning. Bless the children also this morning. Bless the ushers this morning. Give Ella Jackson another touch this morning, God. In the name of Jesus this morning. Bless every minister this morning. Every evangelist. Oh God, every missionary this morning. And the waiting congregation, as we look to you, God, and tell you thanks. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Oh, glory be to Jesus. Let the hallelujah roll. Let me ring my Savior's praises far and wide. For I've opened up towards heaven all the windows of my soul. And I'm living on the hallelujah side. Glory be to Jesus, let the hallelujah roll. Help me ring my Savior's praises far and wide. For I've opened up towards heaven all the windows of my soul. And I'm living on the hallelujah side.
Glory be to God. Our morning's lessons will be reading from Jude. And it is one. It is the only book in Jude. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord.
Help me ring my Savior praises far and wide. For I've opened up towards heaven all the windows of my soul. And I'm living on the hallelujah
side. Providing that we have all found it, let us all stand and read together timely. Praise the Lord Jesus. Jude, the servant of Jesus Christ, and brother of James, to them that are sanctified by God the Father and preserve in Jesus Christ and call. Mercy unto you, and peace and love be multiplied. Beloved, when I gave all diligence to write unto you of the common salvation, it was needful for me to write unto you and exhort you that ye should earnestly contend for the faith which was once delivered unto the saints. For there are certain men crept in unaware, who were before of old ordained to this condemnation, ungodly men, turning the grace of our God into lasciviousness, and denying the holy Lord God and our Lord Jesus Christ. I will therefore put you in remembrance, though he once knew this, how that the Lord, having saved the people out of the land of Egypt, afterward destroyed them that believed not. And the angels which kept not his first estate, but left their own habitation, yet reserved in everlasting chains, under darkness, unto the judgment of the great day, even as Sodom and Gomorrah, and the city above them in like manner, giving themselves over to fornication, and going after strange flesh, and are set forth an example, suffering the vengeance of eternal fire. Likewise also, these filthy dreamers defile the flesh, despise dominion, and speak evil of dignities. Yet Michael the archangel, who contend with the devil, he disputed about the body of Moses, doors ought to bring against him a railing accusation, but said, the Lord rebuke thee. But these speak evil of those things which they knew not. But when they know naturally, as brute beasts, in those things they corrupt themselves. Woe unto them, for they have gone in the way of Cain, and have run greedily after the arrow of Baal for reward, and perishing in gainsaying of Kor. These are spots in their feast of charity. When they feast with you, feeding themselves without fare, clouds they are without water, carry about of winds, trees whose fruit withereth, without fruit, twice die, pluck up by the root, raging waves of sea, foaming out of their own shame, wandering stars, to whom is reserved the blackness of darkness forever. And you know also the seven from Adam prophesied of these, saying, behold, the Lord cometh with thousands of his saints to execute judgment upon all, and to convince all that are ungodly among them of their ungodly deeds which they have ungodly committed, and of all their hard speeches which ungodly sinners have spoken against him. These are murderers, complainers, walking after their own lusts. Their mouths speak great swelling words, having man bestowed in admiration because of an advantage. But behold, remember ye the word which he has spoken before of the apostles of our Lord Jesus Christ, how that they told you that it should be mockers in the last time, who should walk after their own ungodliness. These by they who separate themselves, sensual, having not the Spirit, But ye, beloved, building up yourself on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost. Keep yourselves in the love of God, looking for the mercy of our Lord Jesus unto eternal life. And if some have compassion, making a difference. And are the same with fear, pulling them out of the fire, eating even the garment spotted by the flesh. Let us and no unto him that is able to keep us from falling and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceedingly joy. To the only wise God, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forever. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise God.
And hand back over to Missionary Crouch.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
Unto him.
Oh, glory.
That is able. To Jesus.
Yeah. I'm falling.
So if we trust in him, we don't have to fall.
Jesus. He's able.
Because he is able.
Glory
to God. He is able to take us. He is able to guide us. He is able to support us.
All glory.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
So all we have to do is to trust.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Word. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh God. I'm going to say again. We're not going to worship today.
You know. Lord, I thank you.
We're going to sing 186 from the Pentecostal. It's almost time for the Lord to
come. Praise the Lord.
The people say, the stars of heaven, they are rolling in. It must be the breaking of the day. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's almost time for the Lord to come. I hear the people say, the stars of heaven are going in. It must be the breaking of the day. Oh, it must be the breaking of the day. Oh, it must be the breaking of the day. Jesus.